You know, last time I had to fill up my air tank, cost me a dollar more than it did the time before.
Well, I guess that's just inflation for you.
Thank you.